Oh, now.
Oh, so it's just you all, okay.
See, you got a flicky bit, buzz.
Stop.
No, it's not working.
Push the little red button.
No, is that what you put it on?
If you get the prompt together, it buzzes it.
Top paper scissors.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Round nine, question one, okay. A 1997-1998 occurrence of this phenomenon was once called the climate event of the 20th century. That occurrence led to mudslides, destroyed homes, and blocked roads in Orange County. The strength of the Walker circulation is measured by the Southern Oscillation Index during...
Earthquake?
Incorrect. During an occurrence of this phenomenon. For 10 points, identify this ocean-atmospheric interaction connected to a recurring warming in sea surface temperatures in the central and eastern Pacific.
El Niño?
Correct. And your bonus. Statistical mechanics can be viewed as quantum mechanical, as a quantum mechanical analog for this field. For 10 points each, name this branch of chemistry that deals with the transfer of heat and other forms of energy.
Thermodynamics.
Correct. This law of thermodynamics states that if two systems are in equilibrium with the third system, then the first two systems are also in equilibrium with each other.
Zero's law.
Yes. This term denotes the amount of useful free energy in a closed thermodynamic system. It is useful when analyzing systems that are not at constant pressure.
Gibbs free energy.
Incorrect. Helmholtz free energy. It says specifically do not accept Gibbs free energy. Okay. Also, two. This economist rejected an idea named after him, which states that demand is unchanged by government deficit spending or tax increases. This namesake of an equivalence illustrated one concept using English cloth and Portuguese
Ricardo?
Yes.
Power about two.
Your bonus. Answer some questions about U.S. interference in a Middle Eastern nation. This nation was the target of Operation Ajax, which aimed to remove Prime Minister Mohammed Mozadiq from power. Wrong. Incorrect. Okay. Yes. Operation Ajax took place during this president's term. His former Allied commander in World War II discussed the danger of the military-industrial complex in his farewell address. Correct. The 1979 Iranian Revolution ousted the U.S.-backed Mohammad Reza Shah Pahlavi in favor of this man. Yes. Toss up three. This man reversed the Celsius scale so that 0 degrees was the temperature at which water froze, although Celsius himself wanted 0 degrees to be boiling. The type specimen of Homo sapiens is the skeleton of this man. This man proved that a hydra owned by a German noble was fake, and he introduced his best-known work in his Systema Natura, which inspired him to change his name to Latin. For 10 points, name this scientist who invented binomial nomenclature. Careless Linnaeus. Also, four. This man wrote commentaries on the New Testament over 15 years, and he was an early proponent of preterism. He used the pseudonym Charles de Espaville while debating doctrine with Michael Servetus. The five articles of Remonstrance were a reaction against some of this man's teachings, including irresistible grace. That doctrine is one of the 5 points based on this man's Institutes of the Christian Religion. For 10 points, name this Protestant Reformation leader from Geneva. Incorrect. From Geneva, whose namesake denomination believes in predestination.
Calvin?
Yes. This Pennsylvania to live most of her life in France. For 10 points, name this American Impressionist famous for her depictions of mother and child. Incorrect. Captain
Cassatt?
Yes. One painting by Cassatt depicts two women enjoying this title drink, which comes in Earl Grey and green varieties. This Cassatt work depicts a woman in a striped shirt and the title figure. This work contains a wash bin and a floral pot in the foreground. Incorrect.
The laundry lady.
The child's bath. Novel by this author, a former courtesan dies of a snake bite while close to the home of the title character. This author published another novel under the pseudonym Emile Sinclair. This author of Demian wrote of a man who had planned to commit suicide until he met Hermione. That man met Pablo, the saxophonist, and visits the magic theater designated for madmen only. For 10 points, name this author who wrote of Harry Holler in Steppenwolf and during this event, most of the gods will die, and the ones who remain shall repopulate the earth along with a new first man, Lee. For 10 points each, name this apocalyptic event in Norse mythology for which Richard Wagner's daughter Damerung derives.
Ragnarok.
Yes. This boat's completed construction will mark the beginning of Ragnarok. It is made of the nail clippings of dead warriors and captained by Hrym. H-R-Y-N.
Ragnir.
Incorrect.
Arthur? Farfar?
No, it's Naglfar, N-A-G-L-F-A-R. During Ragnarok, the wolf Skull will eat this object, while his brother Hating will eat its counterpart. Yes. Toss up six. This statement was described in a thought experiment involving gamma ray microscopes by its namesake scientist. It can be mathematically expressed through Kernard's inequality, in which the reduced Planck's constant over 2 is a lower bound. This statement is often conflated with the observer effect, which states that that observing something will change how something behaves. For 10 points, name this principle formulated by a German scientist that states you cannot precisely... Yes. And your bonus. For 10 points each, answer the following about these Spanish playwrights. This playwright of The Dog in the Manger and Cuento... Yes. Was one of the major writers during Spain's Golden Age.
Yes.
Yes. This other Golden Age playwright wrote Life is a Dream and The Mayor... This playwright of the House of Bernarda Alba was shot by a nationalist militia. He also wrote about Leonardo and a runaway bride in Blood Wedding.
Garcia Lorca?
Yep. Toss up seven. This man wrote Philosophy of the Revolution, which helped lead...
Yeah,
incorrect. Sorry. This man wrote Philosophy of the Revolution, which helped lead to the formation of the United Arab Republic. Although he was one of the first leaders of the non-aligned movement, this man accepted Soviet assistance in rebuilding his military after the Six-Day War. The Aswan High Dam was built during this man's leadership, and his domestic reforms included nationalizing the Suez Canal and abolishing the Muslim Brotherhood. For 10 points, named this Egyptian president known for his pan-Arabic ideology. Toss up eight. One character in this work returns to her family estate to find she faces an August deadline due to the ineptitude of a clerk within the 22 calamities. That character has fled to Paris for 5 years after her son, Grisha, drowned soon after her husband had died. Grisha had been tutored by an eternal student named Peter Trofimov. The former served in June of 1976, terrorists led by two Palestinian radicals hijacked an Air France plane en route from France to Tel Aviv. For 10 points each, Israeli commandos successfully rescued 102 of the 106 hostages in this operation named after the airport to which the plane was diverted.
Operation Jerusalem Central.
Incorrect. Entebbe is a town on the shores of Lake Victoria in this country with the capital of Kampala. Answer?
Uganda.
Uganda is correct. The terrorists were given permission to land in Entebbe by this Ugandan president, the self-proclaimed King of Scotland. This battle saw fighting at Senlac Ridge. Near the
Hastings?
Yes.
Nice.
I
hope so.
Yeah.
I'm going to get it out in this battle.
It's like you've got to go to that one syllable out of power.
And so as a prize, you get kind of paper ready. Vector A is given as 4, 5, and vector B is given as -2, 3. For 10 points each, what is the dot product of the two vectors?
Let's go with the 7.
Correct. What is the magnitude of vector B?
4π/3.
Incorrect.
3π/4.
Radical 13 or the square root of 13. The dot product of two vectors is 15, and the product of the magnitude of two vectors is 30. What is the measure of the angle formed by the two vectors? You have 10 seconds.
45.
Incorrect.
60.
The last possible of the half. The area at which one of these is affected can be determined by the equation K small a equals the concentration of H plus times the concentration of A minus all over the concentration of HA. An organic one of these has the formula HOCH2 in parentheses. CNH2 and is known as TRIS. The effectiveness of these.
Buffer?
Yes. Okay, and for bonus, answer these questions about a book whose purpose is to attack a certain economic system. This book was published in 1867 and it explains why the author thinks that capitalism is such a flawed system. Incorrect,
Captain.
Das Kapital.
Yeah.
This author of Das Kapital also wrote the Communist Manifesto.
Marx.
This idea is explained in the book Das Kapital. According to Marx, this idea is demonstrated when capitalist employers pay workers less than what their work was worth.
Welcome, Proletariat.
chariot.
Incorrect.
Capitalist oppression.
Surplus value.
So I have Grace County at 160 and Roman B 95.
That's good. You got the? Yeah. Yeah, and.
And Andrew, you get all that.
Yes, did a good, did a good job there.
Okay, how about you?
How about you, bud?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I'm not.
That's why sometimes like, you know, you like take it out of this and then start putting it in.
Set.
Okay. Toss up 11, beginning the second half. One character in this novel justifies his failure to do his duty after seeing a squirrel running in a forest. That character and Wilson overhear a general call their regiment mule drivers and mud diggers. Jim Conklin dies.
Go ahead, Kirk.
Yep. No, one. One word. Your toss up. In one play by this author, the title character claims that you can't fly kites on rainy days. For 10 points each, name this playwright who penned the work Master Harold and the Boys.
F. Paul Fugard?
Yep. This work by Fugard centers on the half-brothers Morris and Zachariah.
Boseman and Lincoln?
Incorrect.
Captain.
John? The Blood Knot. Anatole Fugard was from this country, whose other famous authors include Nadine Gordimer and Alan Thicombe. Toss up 12. The first movement of this man's piano concerto number 3 in D minor revolves around a diatonic melody and has two versions of its cadenza. This creator of the one-act opera, Aleko, had a statue erected in his honor by Victor Bokarev of Knoxville. This composer of variations on a theme of Corelli created a work based on an Arnold Bachman painting, Isle of the Dead. One of this composer's... Yep. Toss of your bonus. This trade union was formed in the linen shipyards in 1980. For 10 points each, name this trade union founded in Gdansk that participated in roundtable talks with this country's government.
The Greece trade deal.
Incorrect.
Solidarity.
Correct. Solidarity was a trade union in this country. American revolutionary leaders, Kosciuszko and Kazimir Lasky were from this country.
Poland?
Correct. Solidarity was co-founded by this electrician who was elected president of Poland in 1990.
What?
Wrong.
Lech Walesy?
I'll let you try it one more time.
Lech Walesy?
Lech Walesa. Yeah, you close with that.
Close with no
victory. But we're on the right track. In 1939, this organization saw an unsuccessful strike of construction workers after a general wage cut. This program sponsored the National Youth Administration as well as the Federal Art, Writer, and Theater Projects. Founded in 1935, it saw the building of thousands of roads, parks, bridges, and airports before it was abolished in 1943 due to the onset of World War II.
CCC?
Incorrect. Name this New Deal era organization that provided millions of unemployed men with work building infrastructure.
WPA?
Yes. Your bonus. There are many types of mammals. Answer the following questions, 10 points each. This type of mammal lays eggs instead of giving live birth. Incorrect.
A platypus.
Incorrect. That's a little bit specific. Monotremes. Perissodactyla and Artiodactyla are two orders of these mammals that are classified by their number of hooves. A subgroup of these animals that chew their own cud are called ruminants.
Bovine.
Correct.
Horses.
Ungulates. This marine clad consists of carnivorous organisms such as dolphins and porpoises. Though they are mammals, their name comes from the Greek for big fish. Cetacea. One work of this artist depicts four larger-than-life men identified by their facial expressions and the items they hold. Another work of this artist of the four apostles.
Magritte?
Incorrect. Artist of the four apostles was created from a description and sketch without actually seeing the title animal. This artist of rhinoceros showed a dejected-looking winged figure holding a compass in another work. For 10 points, name this German artist of Melancholia I, known for his woodcuts and engravings.
Dude.
Yep.
Am I allowed to sell someone out of timeouts?
At timeouts?
Yeah. If I call them right now, could I sell someone out?
Yes.
All right, timeout. Yeah, I'm chatting. You've made too much.
Dang. Oh, thrown out.
Come on, back here, Tommy.
What is this? You've been heated, son.
We take like three you times
in a row. Calling timeout?
Yeah.
Okay.
Official timeout. Can't keep you in here if you're going to keep this out of the house.
The chair's keeping him in because this is his
sign of God.
You made a mistake.
Okay. We're done?
Awesome.
Okay. You're all bummed. Okay. Deserts are pretty cool places at night. So 10 choice each. Name this desert found in North Africa. The largest hot desert is traditionally home to Berber tribes. This desert is the largest in Asia, surrounded by steppes and also known as Shamo and Hal Kalhal. This desert, featured on the cover of Uncharted 3, is home to vast fields of underground oil. Rub al Khali. One text advocating this school of thought states that people are disturbed not by things, but by the views which they take on things. That work, the Enchiridion, was written by the former slave Epictetus. Another work from this school was divided into 12 books and was written during a military campaign. This school believes that virtue alone is sufficient for happiness, as seen in works like the Meditations of Marcus Aurelius.
Stoicism?
Yes. And your bonus. The fourth one of these is named after a sage who instituted fire sacrifice. For 10 points, name these works which are sacred to Hinduism and include the Atharva and Rig, believed to have been orally transmitted from 1000 BCE.
Vedas?
Yes. These texts appear at the end of each Veda. They translate as sitting down near, and the Muktika one lists 108 of these. Yes. These works related to the Vedas tell of many Hindu myth and legends. These 18 works include stories of Vishnu and Shiva. Incorrect.
The Mahabharata.
The Puranas. 16. This area's name was based on how settlements of its native Ona, Yagan, and Alakulu peoples looked to explorers while out at sea. This home to Mount Darwin and Mount Sarmiento includes islands such as Desolacion, Chile's only oil fields in this area.
Here in El Segundo?
Yes. And that's Howard.
Howard. That makes sense.
Your bonus, much like Becquerel, this unit is equivalent to inverse seconds. For 10 points each, give this SI unit that is used to measure the frequency of waves and is named for a German physicist. Correct. This kind of wave travels at right angles to the direction of propagation and include most electromagnetic waves. Yes. These transverse waves, sometimes known as Q waves, are responsible for horizontal shifts during earthquakes. Incorrect. Love waves. Love waves. 17, toss up. Three characters in this work appear to the title character, who may have gone insane, dressed as the spirits of revenge, murder, and rape. Another character writes the name of the rapist in the dirt using a stick held with her mouth. The title character of this play is killed after revealing that he baked Chiron and Demetrius in a pie. For 10 points, name this play in which Tamora and a Roman general seek revenge on each other, the first tragedy by Shakespeare.
Cleopatra?
Incorrect. Titus and Dronicus. Also 18. One of these creatures kills Eurydice in Monteverdi's La Orfeo, and another has been crushed by a cornerstone in Vermeer's The Allegory of Fate. These animals appear alongside a nude black woman in an Henri Rousseau painting titled After a Charmer. The one in the aforementioned Vermeer work lies next to an apple and probably represents Satan.
Snake.
Yep. toss up. Answer some questions about freedom in the form of William Wallace. William Wallace is regarded as a national hero in this country. Wallace led the Scots to victory over the English at this 1297 battle where the English tried to cross the River Forth. The Scots attacked them while they were crossing. Incorrect.
And the Battle of Braveheart.
Stirling Bridge. In this 1298 battle, the English forces defeated the Scottish forces led by William Wallace. English archers broke apart the Scottish skiltrons. Falkirk. Okay. 19. The seeds of this conflict started after a separatist national assembly was created in Banja Luka. This conflict was settled by the General Framework Agreement for Peace, which divided the nation in question into two international entities. NATO intervention was needed to end this war between the Republika Srpska and a primarily Muslim ethnic group. An accord reached in Dayton, Ohio, ended this conflict for the former Yugoslav republics that saw the siege of Sarajevo. No. 50 years are the basis of a wave principle discovered by Ralph Nelson Elliott used to analyze financial market cycles. A rectangle is named after these numbers if its sides have lengths that are two of these numbers in succession. And these numbers can be used to model the reproductive patterns of bees. Binet's formula can be used to find the nth term in this sequence whose ratio of consecutive numbers approaches the golden ratio. For 10 points, identify the sequence of numbers named after an Italian that begins.
Yep. Andrew, you read yourself first
question. Your bonus?
First question was the last question.
That's okay. Answer some questions. questions about the author of the autobiography, The Heart of a Woman. The author of Just Give Me a Cool Drink of Water Before I Die read the poem On the Pulse of Morning at the inauguration of Bill Clinton in 1993.
Maya Angelou.
Yep. This other autobiographical work from Maya Angelou, Maya Angelou's early years, takes its title from Paul Laurence Dunbar's poem Symphony.
I know what it
is. Correct. Maya Angelou states that she has oil wells pumping in my living room and gold mines digging in my own backyard, and this poem written to show her self-confidence and self-esteem.
Second sex.
Pardon?
Second sex.
Incorrect.
I'm
page burned. But I still rise.
Wait.
Final, Pullman B was 210 and Grayson County 260.